Seeing you use stasis reminds me how different we are. Even if you can control the darkness for good, nothing can change the fact that I was forged in the light. And all of this, well, goes against who I am. What I am. I never imagined you'd be wielding darkness. Maybe once we defeat Aramis, you won't need to anymore. Aramis is sending another wide-range transmission.
Judgment Day is upon us, my fellow Eliksni. Another foundational pillar of our beautiful society has been knocked down. Praxis, dear friend. Your death at the hands of those puppets will not go unavenged. Soon they will answer for what they've done. I will see to it myself. Right now, my fellow, do not let this scum take more of our sisters, brothers, fathers, and mothers. We are the future of our kind, and we will destroy all who threaten us. Leave no pawn alive.
Thank you.
Be careful, Guardian. This is stasis at its most powerful. I won't lie. It scares me. I just don't want to see it turn on you. Its grasp is sinister.
Aramis wished to return the Eliksni to greatness. Varix wished to follow her, but her anger has made her blind. And it has made Varix see. Aramis cannot save the Eliksni, and we cannot save Aramis. We must help the Eliksni who wish to flee Aramis. We must give them the second chance she promised. And then, the way will be clear for you to end her reign. From their walk, proud, confident, maybe too much. Is young, untested. But my people dare to hope. Yes. The skiff is prepared. Help my allies flee this ruined place, and they will become your allies too. Bring this lesson to Aramis. Is young, untested. But my people dare to hope, yes. I see now that you wield this dark power more wisely than Aramis. Perhaps the corruption did not stem from darkness, but from anger. Bring this lesson to Aramis.